How does it feel to fly a drone? It's a powerful feeling that you can see something that you wouldn't normally see. I'm Brady Haynes, an agronomist with CHS High Plains out of Holyoke, Colorado. We use drones to count plant populations, to do tassel counts for yield estimations, to monitor plant health. We can see disease insect infestations. If there's a mishap with the irrigation system, we can pick it up with a drone where you couldn't see it with the naked eye. CHS agronomists bring new technologies. They bring experience. They see a lot of problems that a farmer might not see. Being there at the right time with the right plan and the right solution is critical. I like helping farmers out of a pinch, whatever problem that they're dealing with, whether it be an insect issue, a disease issue. Yeah, I love being with them through the rough parts of it and seeing them get by it and having a successful harvest. My experiences as someone with a disability working in agriculture are probably not as different from the average person as you would think, except for some mobility issues. You still have to think outside of the box. You still have to plan. You use your eyes and your brain more than you'll ever use your legs. It's no different than anybody else. You just have to have the correct attitude and the willingness to work through the problems. CHS has helped me be more mobile. They provided a vehicle that is adaptive technology-wise. I have hand controls, a seat that allows me easier access in and out of the company pickup that I drive, and a lift in the back of that pickup so I don't have to throw my chair in the passenger seat with me. Main highlights of my job would be to spend time in the field in a growing crop with a farmer, getting to meet them on their turf and understand the challenges that they have with their own piece of ground or with their own specific crop. That's really what this is all about. The amount of support that I've had when it comes to my mobility issues has been extraordinary from my leadership team and from my coworkers. If I need something, all I have to do is say something and I'm helped out with it. That is a really, really cool resource that not every company will offer, but CHS has done that and done it well.